government not providing us with health insurance. I mean, what is this? Is this some kind of socialist country or some kind of communist dictatorship? This is insane. This is un-American. You don't pay for health insurance. It's crazy.
All I know is we need to find insurance ASAP.
Oh my God, we're going to get sick eventually.
So we just find a couple of side jobs, right? That way we'll have insurance, and when disaster never really occurs, we'll be covered.
We'll be covered.